You know, I remember you and that guy here when the politicians were saying the water was good and it wasn't. What's the situation like now?
Yeah, they still saying the water is good. I read an article in the New York Times yesterday that said the children of Flint wasn't poisoned. It's a blatant lie, man. You know, my family, I'm at my mother's house right now, man. They still drinking bottled waters, man. They're still washing up and bathing with bottled water. Don't nobody trust the water out the faucet. It's still brown. Ain't nothing changed. You know, the mayor is working hard to, you know, replace the lead service lines, man, but it's only been like 4,000 placed. It's still like maybe a year or two worth of replacement of the lead service lines before the water is proper, man. So, you know, anybody that want to, you know the truth, they got to come to Flint and get on the ground and be hands-on, and then you'll see the truth for yourself. You can't really listen to what they're saying in the media because it's all false and a lie, man. You know, people still struggling around here. Yeah, man, my cousin was just in the hospital a couple of weeks ago with Legionnaire's disease because of the water.
Legionnaires.
That's
now that's
up,
something
man.
That they shut down hospitals for. If you get Legionnaires, if they find it out of hospitals, they'll shut the whole thing down, move patients to other places, and here people are getting it in the fucking water, man. How's your cousin doing now?
Yeah, man, she's back out the hospital. She's doing well by the grace of God. But like I say, it's a whole floor full of people in the ICU unit at Hurley Medical Center with so-called pneumonia. But at the end of the day, it's Legionnaire's disease. They just relabeling it, trying to sweep the water crisis under the rug. You know, like I said,
exactly.
Lead, man. You know, so at the end of the day, it's, at the hospitals, it's packed with people with pneumonia right now, out the blue. Pneumonia is like 3-4 times higher right now in Michigan and Flint right now than it is any other where in the country. And that's all because
that's
of the
ridiculous.
Water, man. And, you know, yeah, the filters, they lying and giving people filters, but the filter ain't doing nothing for the water. That's just a Band-Aid on a gunshot wound.